Hello and welcome back to Kino-Plays Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Let's go. Hooray for progress! What the hell? Jesus. Not sure if I should be going up or down here.
Oh.
Surprise! So that's what that entire death blow is. Nice. Oh, this is the other side of that bridge. And that's the second time I've said that for two totally different places in the past hour. Along here. Ah, there's an item. Yeah. Okay, I can get in from there. Oh, this place looks nice. Uh-oh. That might have been a mistake. Come on, dude. Forget I'm here. Or don't. Ow! Caught me as I was taking a drink. Oh, and I haven't even found a new... Oh no, no, I did find a new idol right on... Right after the bridge. Oh, for a minute there I thought I hadn't found one. Yeah, no thanks, dudes. Let's have another go against that boss. Yeah, it's... The hook is awesome. Oh! Well, that was nasty. Yeah, screw you all. Bye. Just need them to move out to the side so I can take them out. Hell! Holy crap! Wrong. Yeah. Oh, I forgot it doesn't protect against sweep. Crap. Whew. This guy's fun. Yeah. Hey, and I've got 4 beads. Nice. Whew. That was fun. I like that boss. Is that it? Yeah, seems to be. Lizards. Lots of lizards. Oh, and wolves. Oh, and an evil poison spitting lizard as well. Wait, where's that other wolf gone? Did he suicide? He must have killed himself somehow. Eh, win's a win. Look at my feet. Oh! Well, that was vicious. And that is just disturbing. Oh crap, what the hell? Did not expect. Deal with these guys so they can't get involved in this fight. Plus it'll get me some health back. I wonder if I can even kill this guy. Ooh, he's got red eyes. Oh no, 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 no. What the? So that's a note, I can't kill him. Yet, anyway. Damn, I need to get the new sword so I can finish these assholes off. Well, at least I discovered the weakness to fire. Oh, shit. Oh shit, hell. Where is he? I can hear someone. Okay, apparently the way down here. Go that way. Actually check ground level first. Maybe I shouldn't have. Nope. Doesn't look like I can get over the top of it. I was kind of hoping to avoid that guy. If I lure him over here, I could jump over and shoop across. Three of them. Oh, these guys are not easy. Oh, come on. Yeah, I already know I've used it against a monkey. Oh, shitting hell! Wait, where have they gone? Yep! Absolute fucking blender, tell you now. My health is pretty abysmal right now, so... Regen! Well, I got a chunk of health back, Tomo, and I didn't lose the resurrection point I already have, so I get a bonus life, basically. God, I totally messed that up. Ah, bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, bollocks. Oh, I didn't even find another idol anyway. Well, I can at least run back to where I was. Just ignore all of these guys. Although I am going to get revenge on this guy. It depends on your definition of easy. What? Oh shit. Progress! Oh, and since I completely forgot to do it, the other one. More health. Oop, that's a no. Oh crap, more of these guys. Well, that's disgusting. Ooh, he was hiding. Wee. No, not yet. That'll take me to the next area where I fight some magical hidden monkey things. First, there's an item I want, I'm just not sure where it is. God, you creepy. Ugh. Ah, this is the right way. But, nope. This way. How easy to kill those are. I think I should just jump down there. But I just saw a passage. Let's try this. Yeah, this looks like a safe area. How am I supposed to go? Because I know vaguely where I'm going, I just don't know the exact route. That is really suspicious. You can clearly tell which one's the imposter. And there is blood coming off him. So why isn't he communicating? Or fighting? Yay! We made it! A very, very useful art skill. Senpo Esoteric Text. A book of secrets that grants the ability to learn Senpo-style skills. Those of the Senpo Temple mastered martial arts in the pursuit of virtue. They considered strong fists and strict discipline essential against Buddha's enemies. However, Senpo Temple was seized by an obsession for the undying, which corrupted their teachings and style. You little shit. Now, how will I Kino this up? Apparently by just it not working out quite as well as I thought it would. Nice, that was 1,000 gold. Here, temple art. Requires the combat art praying strikes. Using successive elbow and arm strikes, unleash a flurry of quick attacks that inflict damage while preventing counter-attack. The strikes are both a martial art and a form of prayer. Without strength, one cannot defeat the enemies of Buddha. That is a really good ability, apparently. And the reason that this is a really, really good tree to work on... it's not gonna say... Well, I think it's this one and this one. Increase the money drops and item drops. Both of them do. So that'll be helpful. Right, let's ring that bell. Well, that's not all creepy. And now for a puzzle boss. Three monkeys. One of the panels is empty. Oh, look at him. He thinks he's people. Elusive hall bell. A 5-pronged bell made of aged bronze. Can be used repeatedly. When rung, monkeys and wolves alike are returned to their initial states. However, a monkey caught in the folding screen will not escape, whether the bell is rung or not. I know you're here. Got you. Well, that's one down. Two. Okay, there's one on top of there. He's got a good range of view. Take it that means I failed to get the one I was after. I can hear him, but where is he? Totally misread that. Okay, one more to go. Oh, crap. What the hell is going on over there? Well, this room's weird. Roaring hall pacing. The noise of the roaring waterfall is deafening. Surely no one can hear anything else in here. Guess that's a tip for killing certain enemy, one of the monkeys. Now where is that last monkey? Oh, there he is. How did he tell what was there? Shit, where did he go? Bugger, I lost him. Get back here. Wonder if I can get him with shuriken. Well, it'd help if I actually selected it. Where's he gone? I think I'm doing this wrong. Maybe I need to lead him over to that waterfall. Maybe he's able to hear me and that's what's going wrong. Wait, where's he gone now? I've lost him again. Oh, this one's annoying. Finally! Please, forgive them. They only sought to keep me hidden. However, it seems it was not meant to be. Close your eyes. Let us meet at the inner sanctum. Well, we'll read that out and find out what's going on after the break. Next time on Kino-Plays, Sekiro, Shadows Die Twice. New episodes upload daily to the YouTube channel, 9 p.m. UK time. Thank you for joining me, take care, and goodbye.